Hello guys, today I will show how to use mine Admob add extension. First of all, you have to set your device ID as a test device ID in your Admob dashboard. Follow my step. Go to test device, click on add new device, select Android, enter your device name. Then enter your device ID. Click on save. By adding test device ID, you can show real ads without publishing your application while testing. Now you have to make manifest extension with your Admob app ID. Import the Nix project which included with the zip file. I am selecting the Nix. Now change the value with your application ID. Here I am using the test application ID which is provided by Admob. Okay, you can change with your application ID. Now compile extension. After few seconds you can see the next extension file. Go to your Kodular account. Now create a new project. Here I am creating a new project by name Admob Ads. I will show the design section later. First import the extensions. Now I am selecting the manifest extension. I am not showing my file explorer. Here manifest extension is imported. Now I am dragging this. Nothing to do. Now you have to import the Admob core extension. This is mandatory to drag. Otherwise your application will be crashing. It's uploading. Here it is, it's uploaded. Now drag it. Don't forget it, it's mandatory. Now I am importing the Admob banner ad. Here it is, now drag it. Now I am importing the Admob interstitial extension. Drag it, then import. Now I am importing Admob app openet. Now I will import Admob rewarded app. And now I will import Admob rewarded interstitial. Set your add unit ID here. I am using test add unit ID from Admob. You can turn on or turn off test mode from this option. Now I am designing the designer section just for testing purpose. You can design it for your own goals. I am designing this only for testing. I will use this button to initialize the SDK. And this is for load banner ad. This is for interstitial ad. And this is for load app open ad. This is for rewarded ad. And the last one is for rewarded interstitial ad. And this is the view for banner ad. We will show banner ad in this container or in this arrangement. I am turning on test mode. Now go to blog section. First of all, you have to initialize the SDK. I am using the initialize button and rename it for better understanding. This is the initialize button and this is banner load button. This is for interstitial. I am renaming it. You can follow my step or you can do by yourself. You can write anything here. I am renaming every component just for identify who is button. This is. That's why, nothing else. And this is rewarded interstitial. Now again go to blog section. Now we can better understand which button is clicking. Now after initialize, when initialize success, we will show a notice alert. Let me import a notifier. Go to user interface, import a notifier, length short. We will see a notice alert when initialize success. Write anything or you can set any other blocks here. I am writing SDK initialization success, a twist message. Now when banner load button click, we will load banner at here from set view, the view arrangement in the view block, then choose the banner size. Now I am selecting the banner standard banner size. We will show a notice alert when banner ad fail to load or fail to display. Set the error block in the notice. Now we will load interstitial ad when interstitial load button clicked. And when ad loaded, interstitial ad loaded, we will show the ad. Very simple. Also we will show the error message. When industrial ad got an error, copy the block and set here. The same process for app open ad. When app open load button clicked, Then we will load appubenet set orientation, and I am setting ported mode ported. Then when add loaded, we will show the load, show the add. Very simple. The error process is same. We will show the notice. Okay. Then the same process is for Admob reorder add. When user click the button, then we will load, and when the add is loaded, we will show the add. Also, we will show the error notice for reorder add. Last time copying, and we will also show the notice when user rewarded, and we will show the amount here, set the amount. And show the add when loaded. The process is most same for the Admob rewarded industrial. Totally same. The process is totally same. We will show the notice, error notice, and we will show the amount when user rewarded. The block section is completed. Don't forget to use your own add unit ID here, and before publish your application in console, turn off the test mode. Otherwise, you will showing the test ads. I'm saving the project. Now export the project. Then we will test the project in mobile. Then I will show. Let me export first. Project is exporting. I have designed a very simple project. Thus, I am showing the method how to load and how to show, and how to handle any error if any error have with any ads. Let the project complete. By following this step, you can easily load any ads, and don't forget to set your own device ID to your Admob dashboard. Otherwise you cannot show live ads while testing. This is the Admob policy. Okay, you have to set your own device ID. Now project is completed. Now I will download the application by the help of Kodular Companion. Now I will opening the Kodular Companion application, scan the code and download it. Now it's downloading automatically. Download completed. Now open it and install it. Now I'm installing. Install complete. Now open it. Click on initialize button to initialize the SDK. When initialize success, now you can load any ads. Here I am loading the banner ad, and the banner ad loaded and showing. Now I am loading the interstitial ad, and it's loaded and also show it. You can see the live ads when you have added the device ID to your dashboard. And this application is not from my Kodular account. This application is from my client account. That's why I am showing the test ads. Okay. Now I am loading the app open ad. It's loaded and also show it. Close this and then check reordered ad.
This is a rewarded video test ad. Nice job loading it. I'm going to go fire the reward callback for you.
We can see the rewarded amount in the notice. It's 10. Now load the rewarded industrial ad.
This is a rewarded video test ad. Nice job loading it. I'm going to go fire the reward callback for you.
All of process are very easy. I will publish a new video with native ads.